Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about FIDA price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So the all-time high is at 107 here, and now it's really, really flat, only around $1.9, right? So still far away to go that point already. As a stochastic, natural position, not overbought, not oversold. For the moving average also here, already above the moving average 7, $1.812. For the daily chart, basically, also is having a cross here between the yellow one and the pink one side here, and above the moving average 7, $1.938. Bollinger Band here also already 3 days having a red bar. The first day having a green bar here, but only close the red bar here. Try to push it to the pink one side, upper band $2.056. For the 4 hour chart here also, in the 4 hour chart here already like 8 hour having a pumping up above the middle band $1.968. Try to make the other way, going to push it to the yellow one side, upper band $2.019, this one. But if they drop, then you can wait and see first and entry slightly around 1.5 until 1.7, right? As a stochastic, natural position, not overbought, not oversold. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about FIDA price prediction. So before I started, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. So the all-time high is at 107 here, and now it's really, really flat, only around $1.9, right? So still far away to go that point already. As a stochastic, natural position, not overbought, not oversold. For the moving average also here, already above the moving average 7, $1.812. For the daily chart, basically, also is having a cross here between the yellow one and the pink one side here, and above the moving average 7, $1.938. Bollinger Band here also already 3 days having a red bar. The first day having a green bar here, but only close the red bar here. Try to push it to the pink one side, upper band $2.056. For the 4 hour chart here also, in the 4 hour chart here already like 8 hour having a pumping up above the middle band $1.968. Try to make the other way, going to push it to the yellow one side, upper band $2.019, this one. But if they drop, then you can wait and see first and entry slightly around 1.5 until 1.7, right? As a stochastic, natural position, not overbought, not oversold. So this is all about it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.